true confidence, would you say you have it? Would you say you want it? Is this something that means a lot to you? This is Tony Solo from The Natural Lifestyles, and what I want to talk to you about today is how I gained true confidence over years of going out day and night alone. The first thing that I gained through this process was self-reliancy. I had to start relying on myself and the tools that I had and that I learned to be successful in situations where I didn't have men there to help me. One of the things that I've learned through this is breathing, knowing proper ways to breathe, talking to myself in ways that allowed me to go in, being someone that is very, very focused, controlling my focus. And these are all the things that I had to learn when nobody was there, and I just had to go, all right, I'm going to bungee jump into this situation and use the tools that I have. And doing that time and time and time and time again, I built self-reliancy. The next thing that I built over time is something that a lot of guys need to learn and embody, and that is enjoying yourself more. If there's one thing that a woman loves to see out of a man, is a man that's enjoying himself. I'm constantly around women and they see me enjoying myself a lot. And I'm around men who enjoy themselves so much, so they're just so attractive to women. If you want to learn how to be a really attractive man, learn how to enjoy yourself a lot more. Love what you say, love what you do. Really, really have your purpose streaking through everything you say and do, all your words, and women will begin to be drawn to everything that's about you. So I had to learn how to enjoy myself. And when I got blown out, you know, I felt bad. I just had to go, you know, shake it off and feel good. And that helped me so much with just enjoying myself and loving myself more for who I was. And the third thing that I definitely got from this process was being completely unfazed by women's reactions. If you don't go out a lot as a man, you will come up against reaction after reaction after reaction that shocks your system. And if these reactions are only dealt with a few times, they're gonna consistently shock you. So if you go out a lot, you'll be completely unfazed. That's why I go out day and night, because of course I want something right now in seduction and it means a lot to me, but also because it just allows me to be a stronger person. The same way that you handle women is the same way that you handle the world. If you're reactive and really, really bitchy and really closed down in front of women when they give you a response you don't like, that's the same way you're gonna respond to the world. And the same thing is that when a woman gives you a really, really good reaction, you're going to be so attached to it and only want her and start to build romantic fantasies about her because you're just not going out enough. And with that, what I want to leave you with is equanimity. This is something I learned in my Vipassana retreat, is the ability to remain neutral. And that is to not get too elated in your emotion or to get too drawn away and really closed off in the way that you're feeling. So it's right in the middle. So if a woman gives you a really bad reaction, you're right in the middle. If she gives you a really good reaction, you're right in the middle. You're not so phased on either end of the spectrum of craving or adverting. So with that being said, these are three beneficial things that I've definitely gotten from going out alone, and the confidence that I have right now to stand here in Washington Square Park and have the people walk past, or to be in front of women and to go to really far extents with their emotions, is from going out alone. This is Tony Solo from The Natural Lifestyles saying that I love you. Subscribe below for all the great stuff coming out to you.